behind my back. I think I just go with this quest. Since we're already very close to this. So I just go to the stables. I also really wonder whether I should do Bleak Falls Barrows. Fill some soul gems. What does our weight say? Okay, we're not that good on weight. The problem is, among other things, I have these 7 daggers and I can't get rid of them before I enchant them. I guess I have quite a few of potions I should just sell. What was the best way of getting there? I know it's like an island on the lake or something. I just swim. Okay, whatever. So, you can fight here like crazy, or you can just get the quest done. I think I just get it done. Oh, some kind of shroud. It's always nice to get. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, this is where we go in a bit later, or is it? No, I think that might be where we go in for the beehives, or is it? No, the beehives are on here, right? I might still have to use that sewer. Oh, hello there, Nernroot. There's more Nernroot over there. Should just go and grab it, I think. Let's do it. I'd actually have to use a sewer to get on there. Feel like I remember something like that. Either it was to get into the house, or to get on there. Oh, there's another Nernroot over here. Oh, okay. So I guess we can just go here normally, or can we? No, I guess we can't. We would need a key. Yeah, so we might need to use the sewers. Am I stuck? Really? Not quite, but almost. Oh, okay. Guess this works too. Probably not that intended, but I'll take it. These are probably purple. Yes. Here's more blue ones, I think. Yes. I don't know how much punishment these guys can take. I could just try it out here. Okay, whatever. Let's get to the beehives. Well, these guys are distracted. Purple. Here's some blue ones, I think. Get all those delicious blue mountain flowers. These are purple, probably. Yes. So we need. We need something to set fire to these. We do get it here somewhere, I believe. Oh yeah, over there. Make sure I don't miss none of the blue ones, so I'll just pick the purple ones as well. Alright, so I guess I need to equip the torch. Now I'll just ignore these guys. Are we gonna come over here now? Yep. There they go. Oh shit. I just ran into one. Ouch, 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 ouch. That was very mean. That was very mean. These guys rush about, panic like this. Always have to be careful. You don't run into them. I don't mind one-on-running these guys, but don't want to fight all of them. How do I best get in there? Okay, there we go. Get in, clear the safe. So I can get the key by pickpocketing or killing the dude. I think I can just pick the lock as well. Huh? Oh, hi there. There's a safe. Should be nobody here. Why do I have 43 lockpicks all of a sudden? Right, that was it. Oh, that's why going through the sewers was a good idea, because you get to the safe straight away. I remembered going through here once. Oh no, you don't. Okay, you don't get to the safe from here. I guess you get to the house as well or something. Alright, let's return. can't fast travel right now. Just swim over here. Try it one more time. I'm surprised at the lack of vampire attacks. I'm not complaining or anything. But I had like one or two vampire attacks, and they were not when I was fast traveling, they just randomly happened when I was running around somewhere else.
On the street is Goldenglow's been hit. Let me take a look at Arengar sold Goldenglow? What's that idiot thinking? He has no idea the extent of Maven's fury when she's been cut out of the deal. But I'm certain he'll find out. If only the parchment had the buyer's name instead of this odd symbol. Any idea what that might
be? Nope.
Blast. Well, I'll check my sources and speak to Mercer. But for now, you're off to speak to Maven Blackbriar. She asked for you by name. Don't sound so eager. It's not a social visit. It's business. That's between you and Maven, and I prefer to keep it that way. Don't worry about it. Maven's business dealings usually involve quite a bit of gold for her people. Of course. Keep doing right by us, and there's plenty more where that came from.
All right, so I am gonna talk to Maven since I'm here, but I don't think I'm gonna. Oh, what? I don't think I'm gonna do her quest right now. Even though it might be here in this backyard area. There was a quest here, I remember. That might be this, but we'll see.
So you're the one. You don't look so impressive.
Alright. I'm the best at what I do. I'm Wolverine. Yeah.
To understand. It's been a long time since Brynjolf sent me anyone. Faith. All I care about is cause and effect. For the job, I hope I have a competitor called Hunning Grimmy. I also want to know how they manage.
Oh, okay, that's.
Head to the Bannered Mare in Whiterun. Look for Malice Marcus.
That's in Whiterun, so we can skip that for now. And I'm gonna go back to Astrid, how's our weight looking? I do want to get some stuff done. I think I just talk to Astrid for now. I feel like I should do Bleak Falls barrels. I just want a house so I have stuff. I have a place where I can store stuff and so on and so forth, but I don't really want to do the dragon quite yet. Because I haven't really invested too much into bows. I have it up to 50 because I trained with whatever his face was. Fingal. Only sunk 2 points into it and no further perks. I mean, if I smith my elven bow, it should do quite some damage. And the first dragon is not that hard.
Good, you're back. Well, the Elder Council? Oh, now that explains quite a bit. Montier, you naughty, naughty boy. Hiring the Dark Brotherhood to help you rise beyond your station. Delicious. Was Mallory willing to buy the animal?
Bet he was.
Splendid. Then we're ready to begin. Or, more specifically, you're ready to begin. After all,
oh, yes.
You're the one the Night Mother spoke to. Now then, I hope you have something nice to wear.
Oh, yeah, the wedding.
We're going to a wedding.
Okay, I can't do that without...
Well, more like the public reception. It should be a lovely affair. You'll mingle with the guests, eat some cake, stab the bride. Oh, yes. You've got to kill the bride at her wedding. And they say romance is dead. Your target's name is Vittoria Vici. She oversees the East Empire Company's business holdings in Solitude. The wedding is being held in that city. Vici is likely to address her guest. Now go, and give the city of Solitude a celebration they're not likely to forget.
Yeah, this is pretty easy with being able to go invisible. I think I'm just gonna do that right away. I also wanna, as I said, wanna bleak false barrels pretty soon, but it's not that exciting also. As I said, my main problem, of course, is the dragon. I don't really feel like I'm equipped to easily bow the dragon right now. Of course, that fight, you get a lot of help from guards and stuff like that. Haven't been in Solitude for quite a while. Yes, that's true. Also, I should keep checking for weapons and items. Oh. Because there's still some enchantments I want, I haven't got yet. Not for leveling, but for actually using them. How do I get in there again?
Guard might get nervous. A woman approaches.
Oh, like that, okay.
I'm just here to provide protection for His Eminence's cousin.
Okay, so we gotta kill her, but I'm gonna wait a little. Oh, the Jarl is here too. Am I supposed to talk to her first?
What an amazing day this has been. I hope you've been enjoying the festivities. I'm just so overwhelmed. Such kindness.
Yes. That's true.
Eat, drink, make merry. We're all friends here.
Yep.
Please, enjoy yourself.
I will. So I'm just gonna wait a little. Now she's going here. Gonna follow her.
Good friends and neighbors. My husband Aesir and I thank you for coming to our reception.
So this is the easiest way for me personally to kill her. Take her stuff.
Damn. Where'd you go?
Goodbye.
Astrid ordered me to keep an eye on you.
Don't have a chance.
You can use a hand in the chaos restaurant.
Jeez, these guys are hostile. My phone is ringing. 1 second. Wow, look at this. It's pretty crazy. They're all attacking this one guy. Well, I guess it can take quite a beating. And I'm also quite sure nobody knows . Maybe they do. But I think that just here. There might have been the problem that I got seen while that happened. So what I'm gonna try and find out is, if I run into guards now, where they go hostile. Yes. Okay, so I'm just gonna reload. Because I just have to... Wait, what? That was very strange. Why did I have a quick save here? Okay, doesn't matter, I have this auto.
Good friends and neighbors.
Alright, this is better.
I just wanted to take this time to thank you all for being here. So thank you for sharing this wonderful...
I might have to be behind her.
...and my new husband. In this courtyard, there are no...
Well, except when this happens. This quit is a random thing, I can't hinder it.
Good people of solitude. My husband Aesir and I thank you for coming to our reception. We thank you for sharing the love we have for each other. Today, the problems of Skyrim...
This time it worked. So this is what I wanted to get.
No!
Please, someone do something. The bride has been murdered! Somebody help!
Yes, I was just here. Ordered me to keep an eye on you. Figured you could use a hand when the chaos erupted. I'll try and hold him off as best I can. You get back to the sanctuary.
So I don't know if this actually changed anything, but I managed to stay invisible while I killed her. So So I think as long as I don't get caught in here, I should be fine. Anyway, now I can really quick save. I might have done that before by mistake, but now I'm doing it consciously because I got what I wanted to get, and if they're gonna attack me now, then that's how it is. I'm just gonna sheath my weapon. But yeah. Now we're fine.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect
I didn't get caught. Okay, all is good.